Hi, so for today we have here our client's MDF, which houses their PBX, all the distribution to the various points of the house, UPS as well, and switches and modem. Here we have for you a distribution manhole, and I'm not sure if you guys noticed the switch that's wrapped up in that manhole. We'll be removing that. And here we started pulling down the MDF, where our aim was to remove all unnecessary equipment, put back just what we needed. And as is, we started pulling in new cables to different areas. Some of the areas were from buildings or from inside the building going outside to other different areas. So we use a mixture of outdoor Cat 6 cables as well as fiber cables going to, I mean, an area that was too long for Cat 6 cables. Here's your guys pulling in all the cables in their power room. Now, for this project, some of the equipment used were shielded ends, both RJ45 and Keystone jacks, both for the areas that we're covering. And we also use modular patch panels. Now, these are standards because it's so easy to work with. We also included a smart UPS for this location, so it would allow for cloud monitoring as well as alerts. And we've started putting in our cabinets, which also include a cabinet with a fan. Here you see our outdoor cables coming in, waiting for termination, and we're still working on the MDF, getting stuff back in there. So added a small AC Infinity fan to help with heat controls, and as you see, we're still putting back equipment into the MDF to try and get things going. See the fiber that we installed in our splice case, and now you see our cabinet with our Fluke endpoints. We're going to do some cable testing, and as usual, always label. It's always best to label. You never know when it's going to come in handy. And here you see our fiber, our switch put it being in, and our fiber case with our fiber now terminated. We're closing that up. Isn't it wonderful? And there you have it, folks. All done. Thanks for watching.